I'm Haley Brooks, and this is your Digital News Now. Flu deaths in Arkansas continuing to rise every week. The total is now 88 deaths for this season. That's 11 more in just 1 week. The Arkansas Department of Health says 69% of the people who died from the flu were unvaccinated or had an unknown vaccine history. The Center for Disease Control is still reporting high, widespread activity in Arkansas.